Another chilly start to the day out there for us, but it will be with a good deal of sunshine and a light breeze out of the west and northwest through the afternoon. Storm system passing well to our southeast, another one doing so Sunday night and into Monday. What that leaves us with is the flow coming out of Canada and a few clouds here and there, but otherwise kind of seasonably cool conditions this afternoon. Temperatures a few degrees shy of our normal averages. Breeze 5 to 10 miles an hour out of the west and northwest, and temperatures today from the mid 40s to lower range of the 50s. We will drop back again into the 20s tonight. There could be a couple of upper teens out west or up north with enough light winds and clear skies, but likely some more fog to start the day on Saturday. Otherwise, we're talking temperatures up into the lower half of the 50s on your Saturday afternoon with, again, a good deal of sunshine and a light breeze out of the west. We get into Sunday. Temperatures will be up into the 50s statewide, and we'll continue to climb from there Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday of next week. All of it with partly to mostly sunny skies as, again, that storm system Sunday night and Monday passes to our south. Our next system looks to be a quick-moving front with a chance of a passing shower by Wednesday afternoon, and maybe a sharper front with a more significant system by late next week or into next weekend. But until that time, it's partly to mostly sunny skies with a gradual warming trend. Overnights will still be cold as we drop back into the 20s tonight and 20s tomorrow night, but then we're talking 30s thereafter heading into early next week. There's your 7-day forecast. Quick reminder, daylight saving time ends Saturday night. You're going to want to fall back 1 hour before going to bed Saturday night.